is a gallery in Palazzo Pitti. We were in the Medici family that ruled Florence for over 200 years and lived.
Poi io non capisco, se io l'ho trovato da solo, era tutto a posto. Ma ti rendi conto?
Cioè, mi piace un po'.
No, ti rendi conto?
Cioè, io non ho capito che cosa aveva questa.
No, no. Si meraviglia, poi ormai, giustamente, io...
Thank you. San Sebastian. This is the Museum of Art in the Palazzo Pitti. See, the door was there first, and then they made the fresco to fit the door. This is the Lorenzo the Magnificent. Windows are so big here, they need like steps to get up to them. And this is audience room in the palace. This is really nice because there was a window here and they made the fresco is here and there is something there from some kind of a material, but it's outside, it's not on the wall. And these are all frescoes. Looks so real. These are reliquies of Saint Dominic. This is all from my body. Statues are not painted, it's a different marble put together as a statue. Alexander the Great. And this is the third state room. This used to belong to the Pope Clement. It's a crystal casket. And this is the Gallery of Modern Art in Palazzo Pitti. And this is by Gallio Cini from Firenze, and he was born 1873 and he lived until 1956. And it is all Chinese. The Chinese dragon there.
Quello che faccio io per me, sì. Quindi tu vuoi questo? This is the Palazzo Vecchio. This is the Palazzo Vecchio. And this is Duomo. And the cappellino, the tower, was designed by Giotto. And here is the Medici Chapel over there. And this bell tower is from Duke San Lorenzo or Santa Cruz. This is a guy named Romiti, but it looks like Monet. And this is by Nomellini. Of a gallery of modern art, but I wanted to take this boy because this is also like Monet. And this is the courtyard of the Pitti Palace, where the Medici family used to live. This is so huge, it's not even funny. But I don't think it's as tall as the Slovak Bratislava castle. And this is in the Boboli Garden still.
This is a humongous head. And it seems like it's from ceramic. They're still in the bubbly gardens. And this is the Neptune fountain. This is a bathtub made of one piece of granite. And an Egyptian obelisk.